Breast cancer is on the rise both in rural and urban India. It is so common that one in every eight women has a chance of developing breast cancer. Breast cancer is a type of cancer that starts in the breast. Breast cancer cells usually form a tumor that can often be seen on an X-ray or felt as a lump. While breast cancer is the most common form of cancer among women from all over the world, there can be breast lumps which are non-cancerous in nature. In other words, not all lumps in the breasts are breast cancers. The non-cancerous lumps are also abnormal growths, but they do not spread outside of the breast. Breast cancer can start in different parts of the breast. It can begin in the ducts that carry milk to the nipple. It can form in the glands that make breast milk. There are cancers which can start in other tissues in the breast. Symptoms of breast cancer may include a lump or thickening that feels different from the surrounding tissues, change in the shape and size of the breast, change in the texture of the breast skin, an inverted nipple, peeling, scaling, or flaking of the breast skin. Doctors estimate that about 5-10% of breast cancer cases are linked to family history and are passed through genes to next generations. Self-examination is the best way to detect breast cancer. Some 40% of breast cancers are discovered by women during breast self-exams. If you notice that something in your breast has changed, don't panic, but call your doctor. Stand in front of the mirror and do a visual inspection. See if your skin is even. Check if there is any dimple, bulge, redness, or soreness in and around the nipple. Raise one arm overhead. With the other hand, gently try to press and check if you can feel any lump in and around the breast and around your underarm. Repeat the process to check for the same on the other side. Lie down on your back and feel each breast with the opposite hand. Use the pads of your fingers and a medium firm touch. Systematically feel your whole breast. Feel in vertical rows, kind of like mowing a lawn. Are your breasts upright? The shower is a great place for this because you're already naked and the water makes it easier to glide your finger pads over your skin. Get screened. Mammograms are very important. It detects abnormalities of all sorts in a much better manner than regular self-exam. 90% of breast cancer cases can be successfully treated if detected early. Let your faith be bigger than your fear. Fight like a hero because you are one. This October, let us spread the word. Breast cancer is curable.